Today is a sad day indeed. TikTok, home of fine dancing, hilarious comedy sketches, and much, much more. It brings me great sorrow that this app might be gone forever. That is what I would have said if I didn't have beef with that app. TikTok was so aggravating. My beef with TikTok is actually from about 2 months ago when I myself tried to become TikTok famous, because it's actually very, very easy to become TikTok famous. You don't need a large following to get a bunch of views on your videos, and usually all you need is about one or two to pop off and you get a lot of subscribers, and then from the rest on, your videos are bangers. However, me, and I'm pretty sure a lot of other people, they gave us a taste, okay? They gave me a little bit of taste of what the fame was like, all right? I was making videos, I was grinding, none of it was popping off, and then I got that one video hit 1.8 million views, boy, and I felt like I was on top of the world. But you know what they did? They kicked me to the curb, a one-hit wonder. And the thing is that it didn't matter what I posted, it just, they were capping me regardless of what I did. So I had beef with TikTok, and I ain't gonna lie, I was praying for his downfall, and you know what? He listened. But no, TikTok is being banned in many countries, including India and Hong Kong, which India, by the way, is like one of the biggest countries to use TikTok. But even here in the United States, they're talking about banning it, and that's because they're taking users' data and selling it to other companies, which of course is a security issue, and so many countries are kind of deeming it as not safe anymore, and you know, they're just banning it at all. But this though is actually pretty big news, because it is such like a huge platform that with millions and millions and millions of users, and it's like a new form of entertainment will be taken away. All right, so all the TikTok stars or people who are climbing on TikTok, I'd find a new platform to post your videos on or post some stuff on, because most likely TikTok is gonna be banned in almost every country. And aside from me, you know, trying to become TikTok famous, I actually just lost interest in the app. Like, I know TikTok was originally meant for, you know, dancing and everything, but I feel like it's become so much more that it's just like videos in general. So some of the professional dancing, the art videos, like, you know, they have some good stuff on TikTok, but when it comes to comedy, which is like the majority of what TikTok is now, it's kind of lacking. Like, a lot of it is just remaking old memes, or like trying to do stuff that's relatable, that's somehow funny, or they do these skits that are kind of just more cringy. Like, I say maybe 20% of the content that comes from TikTok is actually funny. However, maybe I haven't been on in a while, maybe I'm just not seeing the right videos, you know? So I decided that we should check out a compilation video of, you know, the funniest TikToks. Maybe when if I watch those TikToks, I'll be more upset about the app leaving. I wanna know what we're gonna be missing out if the app is actually banned. All right, so I'm just gonna search up funniest TikToks, funniest TikTok videos. And here we go. So this is TikToks That Made My Week, Vine Humor. Which, by the way, if you missed out on Vine, you missed out on a golden time, because a lot of the TikToks that you see now are Vine remakes. But these are the TikToks that made my week. I want my week to be made. I actually want to LOL when I see these videos. I want to see some big funny content.
Wanna put a ring on my finger? Put it on and make him wanna marry me. Yeah. Put it on and make him wanna marry me.
Singing challenge. If I win, I get all the money in your wallet, right? Right. Fly me to the moon. Let me gaze among the stars. Nah, you didn't get it yet. Give me the money.
This is great comedy.
Hey, we got the accent challenge. Shout with me today. Promo is 10. Bing. I number one, you got bean. Number two, we got heat. Number three, we got it. Number four, we got beat. Number five, we got Number six, we got cheat.
Okay, that one was funny to me. I love distorted pictures, and so that's just, okay, that one was perfect. Okay, so I've had enough. I only had about one, maybe two big LOLs. If the app disappears, it disappears. I mean, it is what it is. I won't be too upset. Like, I'm sure another app will come around and everybody will hop on and everybody will do fun videos and everything. So don't worry, okay? It's not like you won't find another source of entertainment. It's just this app, this one source of entertainment will probably be gone. And for good reasons, hopefully the next one will be better. But I'm gonna end this video by saying TikTok should not have messed with me, okay? If they didn't mess with me, if they just treated me like how I should have been treated, none of this would have happened. None of it would have happened. That's all I gotta say. This is for my people who just lost something.